coached some good football tonight against Caledonia, but you know, you only coming away with 1 point. You know, give me your thoughts on the game.
Disappointing, you know. I think when you create all them scoring chances and possess the football like that, and you come out with a draw as a coach, I think it's disappointing. I think we didn't take our chances tonight, but sometimes that is how the game is, you know. Cali again, you run up, they take the lead. But I want to credit my players. I think we never stopped playing the football that I wanted to play, which is move the ball around and create chances. Unluckily for we didn't take the chances we created tonight.
Marvin, pre-Christmas, Oliver was the hot team, you know. Oliver went into the Christmas break, 4 straight wins. You know, come out, you know, first game after, get a little loss. Now it's a draw. Tell me what you're going to do to regroup and get back that form post-Christmas.
I think it's all about the attitude, you know, and keep working on it on the training park, letting the guys believe, you know, knowing what's at stake. You know, I think we're sitting fifth now, and, you know, trying to get at least in the top three and also go on to defend the Digicel Pro Bowl. So it's all about attitude going forward on the training park and working hard.
Michael Chancellor.
Yeah, man.
King, nice goal tonight. You know, it was a good build-up in play, and, you know, you finished well. Talk with you a little bit. Tell them about the goal.
Well, the goal was a good build-up play, you know. The gaffer gave us some instructions, and, you know, and we stick with it, and, you know, everybody playing a, not playing a selfish game, you know, everybody playing for the team. So, you know, a nice build-up play, and we just finish it.
That's some young names people talking about in the Pro League these days, and one of them is Dylon King, you know. Tell me about your experiences in the Pro League so far. You know, the season almost done. What are you looking forward to in the new season?
Well, what I'm looking forward to in the new season is to improve my football. You know, get closer with the club, and, you know, the guys build a nice little love around the team, and, you know, to make it out there in life.
All right, well done, congratulations, good day.
All right, thank you, sir.
All right, that coach Rajesh Lachu of Morvant Caledonia United coming away with a point here right now. Second round, about 4 games to go, you know, and you all are the bottom half of the table, but good performance, nice football. Tell me what you're going to do to make that nice football into more goals and get more positive results.
Well, simple. We go every game, we not to lose. We want to win, we want to win, we want to win, because it is not good being on the bottom of the table. Because we ain't that strong, so we need to climb shoulders. And in climbing shoulders, these players, we got some new players introduced into the team. The young players finally start to understand the concept and the philosophy and the opening and closing space. Yes, it still have things to be better, and as we go along, I see them improving the day by day.
All right, we're just about 4 games to go in the season. What's your goal? Where you want to reach here now in this season? And, you know, it's a short break before the 2017 season really start. Tell me, what's your goal right now up to the Pro Bowl?
Up to the Pro Bowl is to take as much points as possible, not to give up our point. So we're looking at it of 3 more games. So it's 9 points, and this game is 10 points. This is what we're aiming for. What we started to do is rebuild the team with some youngsters. We had youngsters, we had the senior players guiding them. They did a good job. Now the senior players who would be going out on trials, they would have left their own interpretation of what we're trying to do on the same page and breaking it down from the player language. And you start to see the ones who starting to understand. Once these kids get it, because all of them have talent, we would now start to be a young team playing in the days with Cali when I wasn't here.
All right. Thanks, that was good.
No problem.